Hello, and welcome to the Paybox Landlord Interface Tutorial Series. In this video, we'll be looking at how to enable a Paybox device to allow use of our web-based payment portal. First, select Devices from the Landlord Interface. Select the device you would like to enable for the web client. Simply add the the name of your Wi-Fi router, and add the Wi-Fi password if you need to. Click Save, and now your device is enabled to use the Paybox web client. Thank you.